Hello, I'm a student of Military Medical University, but my truly dream job is to become a baker. So it's not really relative, right? When I was in high school, my cooking was totally terrible, and it's a shame, but I didn't even know how to fry an egg. And one day, accidentally, I found a blog that's Savory Day, and it's quite famous nowadays. And I read a story about a baker's while they were baking, and I just totally fell into it, and I found the beauty of the recipe and the compounds in it, and so I decided to give it a try. At first I just made cakes for family and friends, but luckily I received good comments, and those are the big motivations for me to move on. So a couple of months later, I decided to start my own business. That's an online cake shop, the Coy's Cake. Yeah, the business was really good, but I had to put it up because of my busy study. Just the business, not my dream. You know, today the bakers have to be very creative because they have to adapt to the fast changing trends, and they have to learn how to use the different ingredients from different cultures, and they have to extremely be, you know, scrupulous one, because everything are made in detail. And yeah, to my experience, I know that when you are cooking something, so you have to donate all your love into your cooking, into every step of the procedure. Yeah, so I know that I have a long way to go. I have so much to learn, but one of my favorite sentences that I read in a Japanese book is that if you work hard enough, you can do whatever you want. Just follow, just do something that you find so meaningful and you seriously, you get a good result.